What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is finally time for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. Been a while since one of these was released, and, you know, thankfully I had the Ken Lobb Classic to hold me over in the meantime, but now that we're back to individual levels, let's get into this one today and see what it's all about. Today we have Research Bunker by Terrell? I'm probably mispronouncing that. I have a feeling it's Terrell. But either way, Research Bunker by Terrell. Let's see what this first timer has got in store for us in Bunker 1. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. Primary objectives: disrupt all surveillance cameras, disable MI6 network, retrieve plans, locate and exit the bunker. Disable MI6 network. So are we playing as a villain in this one? This could be interesting. 007 has infiltrated inside of the bunker once again. I've equipped you with a gadget. Use it to disable the network and make your way to the exit quickly. Now listen carefully. Look for a safe somewhere and collect the plans. I wish you good luck, James. You know, even though this is Bunker 1, somehow I have a feeling that this is not going to be easy in the slightest. But, alright, what do I have besides the PP7 and the gadget? Do I have anything at all? Just the floppy disk. Alright! Let's see, come on. Alright, cool. Survive the first onslaught there. Oh. Yep, I knew there was gonna be a camera there. Wow, seriously? There we go. Okay. I'm on to your games now. That's the only one, right? You're not going to surprise me with the second one? There's a scientist. Is he a good guy or a bad guy? Yep, he's a bad guy. Private area of my ass. I'll let you all make your own jokes on that one. Oh, shit! Do death via crate explosion on that guy. Okay, there's the safe. No cameras. Interesting. There's no way that safe is unguarded, right? Okay. Oh, Merry Christmas, dude. I often wonder why on these bunker levels nobody puts a camera in this little corner room. Oh shit, there's one at the end of the hall though. Got it. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Alright, what's around this corner? The blind boy of Alabama, apparently. Hey, body armor. That is my favorite sight in the world. No shit. Is he gonna pull it? Oh, he's already got a gun. Alright, what are my objectives again? I don't know why, I always forget this shit. Disable MI6 network. That's probably not. Probably not this one. Hey, objective A completed. No more cameras. There's still apparently some security guards, though. Oh, shit. I already disabled that camera. Hello, what are those? I don't do anything with those, right? I'm sorry, y'all. My mind is just not here right now. I got like 4 hours of sleep last night. So where's the damn safe key? Have I just failed to pick it up from one of these guards? Probably in the computer room. The double shotgun guard, no doubt. Let's see if I can get rid of that guy. Oh, they're all shotgun guards. Safe key. Hey, the guards were not excessively armored either. Somebody watches my videos and knows what I don't like. Alright, so all that's left is disable the network, which I guess maybe it is this computer after all. So let's get the guidance data. Alarm! Up the plans. And I'm lagging. Motherfucker just ran through some explosions. Come on, let's get out of here. No more guard spawns? Beautiful. Alright, that was not terribly difficult at all. Alright, Terrell, or Terrell, however you pronounce it. Nothing really to criticize here. I'm not usually that difficult on first-time modders. Cameras are reasonably placed, the guards do not have enough armor, do not have too much armor. Sorry, y'all, like I said, I only got 4 hours of sleep last night. I just kinda wish that maybe this had been on Bunker 2 and being given just a little bit more to do throughout this one, because I mean, hell, this didn't even take 10 minutes. This is a short video by my standards. But Terrell, good first time level. And if you all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and now more than ever, please support this channel on Patreon and help an unemployed soul out. Yeah, up next is the finale to Zika's storyline with K7 Center, and that one should be fun. Until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.